Hey, how are you?
How's it going? What channel are you work for, brother?
NBC 10 Bar.
NBC 10.
Yes, sir.
Quick question. What do you feel about NBC 10 and just NBC in general lying about weapons of mass destruction, taking money from Big Pharma, the military industrial complex, covering up for Jeffrey Epstein's pedophile ring?
I guess I don't agree with it, I guess.
So, do you think it's important, the flag that you wave, the banner that you're under?
I got a job, my friend, to do with what I'm doing. So,
sure.
I guess I could quit my job, but I don't want
you
to
could.
Quit my job right now.
You could, but, you know, I mean, are you familiar with Nuremberg, sir?
Nuremberg trials?
Yeah, you know, people that were just taking orders, just following orders, just doing a job that didn't cut it and they were hanged to death?
Well, I guess you're right.
Okay, so let me ask you a philosophical question.
Yes, I am, but I can go on quickly here.
That's cool. You can go on. I'm expressing my First Amendment freedom of speech here. That's a beautiful part about this country.
Beautiful, yes.
Yeah, so at what point do your personal morals interfere with a corporation which seems to have none?
You're right. At some point in time, they will.
So when you retire, you'll be fine, but now you can whatever your corporate masters tell you.
That's not true. That's not true.
No?
Nope.
How much journalistic integrity do you have?
I have none, obviously. None whatsoever.
So you just
presume I have none. So.
No, I'm asking you. I'm asking you. Please socially distance from me, sir. I'm expressing my First Amendment. This is the United States of America. Can you please back away and socially? That's fine. Okay, so I'm respectfully.
Once we're done, if you want to continue.
No, I can continue whenever and whenever I want. Right? Because it's the United States. I'm not in a concentration camp right
now.
No,
you're not at all.
I know.
We're not at all.
Am I being rude to you, sir? Have I raised my voice?
No, you're not being rude.
I'm just asking you legitimate questions, right?
You are. You don't like the answers that I'm giving.
No, I'm giving you a chance.
I've told you, and you don't like the answers I'm giving you. What more am I to say to you?
I don't know, sir. You should say that you care more about morals.
I do.
You
should care about morals.
Okay.
We're going to probably have to kill the live.
You guys are going to have to take the walk of shame. Yeah, you guys are going to have to kill that live. Yeah. I'm sorry.
So it's not a problem with me, my friend.
No, I understand, sir, but if I don't speak out to everybody, and if we don't do things, then, you know, we can't have things like this. You know what I'm saying? I mean, this corporation literally lied.
I get it.
No, you don't get it, sir. You cannot work
That's what I mean. So that's me. You're telling me I don't get it.
I'll let you speak and I'll retort.
I told you you're not willing to listen to me. And you say I don't get it. I do get it. You're not willing to listen.
Okay, yes. So you get it. You're willing to sacrifice your morals to work for a company that caused the genocide of the Iraqi people. Over a million dead Iraqis because you guys lied about weapons of mass destruction. You're comfortable working for a corporation that covered up for the largest child rape ring in United States history, and you're protecting him with your dirty fitted. And this guy's got way too much makeup. This has been Will Turbitt, Fake Mike, Real News, Demand the Truth. You know, these guys want to come over here and be the fourth branch of the state. And this guy's all butthurt. He's got his panties in a bunch, but that's fine because I'm never going to stop the First Amendment. You can go ahead. You remember, sir, you have to go. You can laugh and joke all you want, but you're going to have to go home realizing you work for the military industrial complex. You work for a company that lied about wars, which killed millions of people and lied about child sex trafficking. So, yeah, I'm just doing my job, but that didn't cut it during Nuremberg. You both have been thoroughly owned. Fake Mike, Real News.